My daughter wouldn't be here today without Dr. Beach.
What happens when there aren't enough doctors in your town?
You see 14,000 patients a year?
Yeah.
Bridging the Great Health Divide, Monday on Heartland News at 5, sponsored by Southeast Health.